costumes with the in-game currency. You have to get them in loot boxes. It's like, y'all gotta relax.
What in-game currency?
The credits when you get something that you get.
Ah, right.
Right.
Okay. I am ready whenever you guys are.
But damn it.
Oh, I gotta erase my thing, don't I? I gotta erase my thing.
Oh yeah, we all gotta
reset your progress.
Reset progress on your level 50. Or floor 50.
Accept terms. Okay.
Oh my god, Jamie, no!
Don't do it! I'm gonna get another.
Is everybody ready?
2 seconds.
To me, you have a level 60.
3 seconds.
I have a level 50 Jigger.
Oh, I'm blind.
I'm literally on my Jigger. Here we go.
Yeah, I'm going, well, rogue.
Let's hide this over here.
Rogue.
Oh, that means that when I go into this, I'm not going to get anything.
This you are?
Didn't they say, like, if you go in as the previous class, though, you're not going to get the job stuff? You have to have the job crystal equipped?
Then go machinist.
No, you have to be level 30 to get it. So yeah, I wouldn't get the job skills. Which is so lame. That means I'm not gonna be rogue. Alright, I'll do machinist. The lightning hair. What does that even mean?
The lightning from Final Fantasy 13. The character.
Tim knows.
What?
Aren't I?
It's an interesting dance.
Okay, I'm ready whenever.
Oh, wow, no.
Again.
Alright, got it. Do I have ID?
Machinist mode engaged.
Walk,
no.
Walk.
I don't know, Jamie. You've asked a lot of questions in the past 10 seconds, and I've lost track of what you're talking about.
Guess what?
Chicken butt.
Guess what? Yeah. Jamie says the same thing.
Chicken butt.
Alright, Jamie.
Guess who?
Hey, chicken look poop. At this. That we're not gonna get anything. Wow, this is a cool looking Dragoon weapon.
I don't know, man.
Just do what you do on White Mage.
Basically, yeah.
Follow your heart, Chalice. I have no cures. Why don't I have cures?
Follow your heart. All these skills that I have, but I have no idea what they do.
I got stone, yeah, alright.
Don't worry, guys, I have a gun.
Let's fight things.
I'll fight it. One. One.
One. Two.
I've got a gun.
I can't do anything
about
it.
That was my fault.
Guys, there's a mouse behind us.
Oh no, Jamie, you're gonna lose XP.
Jesus Christ!
Oh shoot, I have a cure. I have a cure.
Faint. Such a pointless skill.
Oh, that's like a okay.
I triggered it.
Triggered.
Yep. He's triggered. Wait, why didn't it not do it? Oh, 50% chance of increasing next slug shot. I thought I did it every time.
Like, what's with the waltz? That's I was just
why
thinking that.
Machinist is, like, tough. And no one knows what the fuck they're doing.
I got it.
Okay. I just got hooked.
Yeah, you guys got pushed. I don't know, but I'm too busy shooting. Dun dun dun. I gotta reload.
I still have. I have arrow.
Look of a skill.
Arrowed.
Loads fire. Five rounds.
Reload is important.
Okay, Okay.
That's all I know. That is the extent of my knowledge on machinists.
It's good.
We can learn together. All right, what do we have? We have that here.
No, no, it's not.
We need to go this way.
Okay, so it increases my next. Oh, it only lasts 30 seconds? I didn't know that. My next 5 weapon skills do slightly more damage. And I mean slight. It's also only 30 seconds.
There's a trap there, yes.
Alright, guys, I got a gun. But shouldn't the gun just be like every weapon in the game? I mean, I'm firing a gun right now. Oh, it looks like a musket with one hand. On my, you know, if they ever say that machinists are getting Gunblade, I would switch classes.
Really? Really?
Gunblade? Like, excuse me? Lead shot. It's a dot.
Team Flurry. Yay.
What's this do? Next weapon skill crits. If the next action is an AoE, only the first enemy gets. Oh, okay.
Weren't you the one that told me that at low levels, impulse drive is just better than doing the normal combo?
Yeah, the best combo is doing nothing but impulse drive.
I feel like that's changed because the potency adds up to more if you do the combo now.
Well, as of right now...
Yeah, I looked at it because I'm leveling Dragoon right now for my dad.
50...
Because you don't have full thrust, right?
No, not yet. So right now
just
I have...
Add the 2 up compared to impulse drive. What do you get?
The average is 175.
Twice. It's impulse drive twice.
Impulse
oh,
drive
that's
is 180.
True. Impulse drive twice. Math hard.
I'm only such a half the time. So dumb. Can't get used to that. There's RNG involved. What's up with that?
You don't really have a rotation. You just gotta wait till.
It's sort of like Bard. Like 50% chance that you're gonna use a different skill. Oh, okay.
Yay!
Still.
Let's go, what? Alright!
Let's do the waltz.
I reloaded.
That means he's gotta do things quick.
What do I have? Still
seven.
Nothing. Bum bum. Man, White Mage is the easiest job 1 to 10.
Just the easiest job, period. Boom!
Oh! Oh,
no.
I can't even get anything off. That's awesome.
Alright.
I learned heartbreak.
I got
impulse drive.
Oh.
Impulse drive.
Slow down.
Yeah, flash.
Impulse drive.
I have protect. You're running away from my protect. The one thing I can do for you guys.
Oh, I like protect. Oh.
Protect is.
I'm a fan of protect.
Isn't it kind of worthless at low levels?
I don't know. I actually have no idea how that works in this game.
People do it anyway, but I don't think it actually adds anything of use at low levels.
You are a death mouse.
I'm gonna just go stand over here.
Oh, it's over there. I went the wrong way. I took the scenic route.
Nice.
Still can't
do
anything about it.
Useful. I don't get full thrust until level what?
24, 26, something around there.
26. What the fuck is this?
Whoa, hey now. Just do heavy thrust to get you. Keep going. Heavy thrust.
You mean, yeah, heavy thrust. And then impulse drive, impulse drive, impulse drive.
Yes.
But I don't have heavy thrust yet, so.
Oh,
I know when 2.0 came out, it wasn't that way. Oh, I have heartbreak. Delivers massive attack.
There's a trap there. Oh my god.
I feel like a ninja. Can only be executed when target's HP is below 20%. Oh, so it's like a nice assassinate.
Yes.
Oh, I got. Ah. Cleric stance. Yeah.
It won't work.
Too bad I still can't do anything.
All my weapon skills, I mean, I'm not paying a lot of attention, but I think they all look exactly the same.
Leg sweep.
I fired a bullet. I don't even have. It's a heavy. I have a heavy. Get slowed.
When you get I think it's clean shot. Thank you.
I can do something.
Things are happening.
Your guy does a little hop when he shoots.
Oh.
Yeah.
I got.
That is the extent of how cool the machinist looks.
Look out for that trap.
What
trap? What? Hey, things. There are things now, and I don't have any weapons skills for 15 seconds. What happens if I right click somebody? Okay, I do shoot them. Cool. Yeah.
I have Medica.
I have not cross-classed anything on this class. Blood for blood. Raging strikes. Yes, okay.
I don't know.
If you had a warrior, yeah.
No.
Got it. Yeah, I like not having to go all the way over there. It's great.
Why does he like Black Mage so much? He just stands somewhere. Far away from everybody else and then shoot things.
Ace. Yeah.
All the traps have disappeared. No.
No.
I mean, yay. So I have a knockback at level 15. So prepare yourself. It's off global cooldown, which means it's totally a part of my rotation. Spread shot, deliver an attack with a potency to all enemies in a cone.
I can get an arrow off and sit it.
I reassemble. Next shot is a crit.
I got heavy thrust, yay.
Oh, I fired a big bullet. Oh, my leg graze does zero damage, so it's not even worth it.
Hooray, unchanged nice. Armor.
I thought they made it so that it's possible that it upgrades at low levels.
Possible, yeah, not likely.
Well, I was expecting it more than zero.
More than zero.
I guess. Silly me.
A time. But graze a bind. Shares a recast timer with leg graze.
Where are you going?
Where are we going? Where am I going? You know what? Now that I'm all the way over here already.
You're gonna go pull that thing.
I literally just hit one 5 times in a row because I just wouldn't get a slug shot. I'm all about the experience points.
RNG.
I'm not really paying attention to the reading skills. I have a slow and a bind, and they're on the same cooldown. What's this? Quick reload. I like that. Reduces weapon skill for 1.5 seconds. Effect ends upon executing 2 weapon skills. Oh, never mind. Like, wow, that's awesome. Oh, I can only do it for like half a second. Lodged lead. I got
enhanced fate.
Oh, it's a trait.
Faint, not fate. Faint.
Extends duration to 30 seconds. Oh.
Hey, a silver one.
Oh, it's my dog.
You don't sound confident.
I'm expecting it to blow up. Not even just not give us anything. I'm expecting it to blow up. I'm God.
Good call.
Oh boy. Here comes a crit. Yeah, I crit him good. Oh, here it comes.
I got a range attack. Something. Oh my god.
Alright, guys, I got this. Heartbreak! Hey! My strength went up by 1.
Mine did not. We all hate you now. Where did... Oh, okay.
She's
it
already...
It does happen.
It's...
Hey, okay. Jamie, what's your XP at?
I don't know.
You don't know? It shows on the bottom of your screen. Are you at 231? You are, okay.
And why are you in that room? Finding things?
For the anatomy, she says. Aww.
There's a chest that dropped. It's a gold chest, though.
It dropped a chest, guys. Give us the pummy-nummer.
I'ma just stand here.
Yay, useful.
Ooh.
Was it number 10?
Seven.
4-7.
Yeah, another one of those things.
What changes three times? The music? Yeah, I think it's semi-random. I don't really know.
I don't know.
Jamie, I'm gonna fight these guys.
I'm checking the
test. All right, I'm fighting. Oh, I did the knockback, and the game didn't give a shit.
You knocked it back into a railing.
But I was over to the side still.
Mm-mm.
La da 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 da.
Enhanced strength.
I kinda like doing this, I just like pull random enemies that you don't want to fight.
Okay.
Oh, she's steeled. Guess who I am?
Duck me a second.
Killing blow.
Is this like pool now where we gotta call the pockets? Do I have a? I do not.
Is my gun a light blue or like teal?
Yeah, I'd say a light blue.
Light. Don't ask me, I'm colorblind.
Green blue.
Jamie says green blue, as if that's different from teal.
I say a lighter blue.
Is it green blue or blue green?
Is it gold and white or blue and black?
Are zebras white horses with black stripes, or black horses with white stripes?
Yes.
To the cairn.
Are you sure it's white and black? Why couldn't there be black horses with white stripes?
Nope.
Nope, alright.
Nope.
More white than they are black.
Well, maybe that's just because they have more white stripes than black stripes.
Nope.
Their eyelids are black, Jamie.
Hey! My armor!
Unchanged.
It went
up. Mine didn't
unchanged.
Go up.
I feel special.
Oh boy.
Oh, there's another one.
Wow.
Oh,
what
wow.
The fuck is this?
I'm it's gonna blow up.
Fuck.
Nothing.
Get knocked back.
What the hell?
That way.
What?
I'm
Jamie, where are you? Jamie, oh, you're a frog.
Can't see over the railing.
Didn't realize she was a frog. I haven't died the last 30 seconds. It seems completely useless in here because everything dies so quick.
Literally, the only thing I can get off is. Oops, wrong thing. This thing. Oh, let's.
Jamie, don't go crazy.
Da-da-da-da-da. I'm silent,
Jamie.
So.
Jamie?
Here, I'm gonna put this on you.
You're the only one that can do things.
Let me do the things.
I have nothing else.
I have my ammunition loaded, but I can't use it. It's a sad day.
I'm just poking it.
I've got Asuna.
Got
woo!
Too bad I can't cast it.
Spread shot. I have an AoE.
Who was that?
No one's.
I
it's
don't
invisible,
know.
Yo. What did I get reassembled? Oh, it's one crit. That's right.
That life surge.
Nope.
Oh my god.
Nice guys.
Oops, where's all my. They're there.
Somebody wants steel?
Tim can use it. Alright. And then she didn't grab.
I got it.
I was away from it! I thought you were.
Life surge is legit. That's the thing, right?
Yep. Can't. It's kind of useless to use right now since I don't have full thrust.
Why
You get it before full throws? I don't remember that.
Yep.
Tim's walking because he's a player. I was walking backwards. And I'm a role player. I say things like "arr" in chat.
Ding, 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 ding.
All right, guys.
Ding, ding, ding.
HP MP maximum increased. Yes.
Reaching.
All right, where's everybody going?
Follow Jamie. She's the man. With a plan. Woman. Whoa. Okay.
Woman.
And now she's weak.
Is that? Nope. Tim's, I can't just think about that.
Tim's busy killing shit. Ba-da-da-da. I was so delayed for my email.
Oops. I don't
want to
take that
get
off.
Get knocked back. Hi-yah!
Fight me.
Oosh.
Oh, so, you can't get rid of that.
LOL. Alright, I'll steal.
Steal it up.
Even though I haven't gotten hit this entire game so far. Oh, this is about to happen, here we go. No, Tim, cut it out. Skill recast to 1.5 seconds, but ends after executing 2 skills. So, like, I'm really fast for 3 seconds.
Keener Flurry.
Damage.
Ooh.
Yeah.
XP, yo! I don't like how heavy thrust lasts like 12 seconds.
It increases to 18. Alright, back we go. I need to map my skills. I got Invigorate. Oh, I actually changed my mind. I want Raging Strikes. I'm all about the bonus damage. He's role playing, he's walking.
I'm thinking really? About the moves that I wanna put. I know I sounded like a little bit mentally challenged there.
Thinking about the moves.
I was trying to focus on my
We're at the boss. Hi boss.
Right. Oh crap.
This schmuck. Here we go. Alright, Jamie's gonna go, even though my All right. Suck. Oh, why am I running in? I'm ranged.
Right. Stay back here with me.
I'm so confused about how this works. I just kind of stand.
It's nice back here.
There's no AoEs to worry about. This is bizarre. Hey, I want to shove him. Alright, got him.
You're fine.
I just had to hit 1 3 times in a row. That's annoying.
Oh.
This is the life of a machinist. Yeah, a machinist.
Machinist. Machina!
Yeah, Jamie,
yep,
you did
you
it.
Did it.
All
you. Did
you.
The thing. You did the things. I distracted him while you killed him! Yeah, hey, 51. 31. What? Oh, yeah. My machinist is 31 now. Hey.
My dragoon is 51. Woo.
Yeah, that was only like 20 minutes. We can do the next one.
Okay.
We can probably get the next one done before the bread's ready, right?
Probably.
Fuck, I forgot about bread.
No, I'm not a party leader. Yeah, you're not. Boom.
You guys ready for some Sestasha music?
No. That was bizarrely accurate. What the fuck?
Good call.
What the fuck?
Whoa, hey guys. Get the Arachnite.
Fucking hell.
I got it.
Sorry, I'm on it.
It's a pudding, she says.
Yeah.
Poke the pudding.
Alright, do the thing where you kill it. Don't worry, guys, I have guns. I just see. I'm level 21 and I still
just
hammer one.
There's a camera there that you're blocking, Sean, and they can hear you. Or they can hear me talking to you. Look, stop, I'm trying to heal people. Don't be a Sean. Did I wake you up?
Don't be the person you are.
Don't give in to the dark side.
I use raging strikes.
Don't spray me with water either. What the fuck? Get out of here.
Yeah, I got invigorated.
I got foot graze. If you don't know, that's a bind.
Yeah.
As if anybody cares.
Sean's no just trying cares. To fuck with me on camera.
Doesn't do any damage, so it's useless. Pudding, rocking everywhere.
Pudding pop. You put the sticks in the pop, and you put the pop in the pudding.
In the freezer.
Yeah.
That's how you make
what?
The pudding pop.
No, don't freeze me with the ice cream either. Get the fuck out of here. I'll get ice cream after I'm done. I mean, sorry. I'm not having ice cream. I'm having diet stuff, like rice cakes.
Diet.
Where are we? Three, two, got him. Wow, I got good range.
Oh, I got stone too now.
Aggro the thing.
You're fine.
LOL. Baboosh. Baboosh. He's like, what's over here?
Ba ba ba. What the hell? I don't know how Chalice is the only one without Protect. When I cast Protect, me, you're never mind. Not the issue right now. I could use a regen.
Are there any other skills that a machine is cross-class besides Blood for Blood, Raging Strikes, and Vigor? Rest sucks.
Quelling strikes.
I need more rage. I need more bard skills, so I don't care. Okay.
Basically, yeah.
Because I don't have quelling strikes, I just have raging strikes.
Did I get it off? Did not. Hold still 2 seconds. Okay, now you can go.
We good now. There goes Jamie.
In the wrong
can we
direction.
Until I get a skill
in circles.
That is like, okay, that was fun.
We
ran around the post.
The post. Yeah, we ran on the post. Yeah. I aggroed something, Jamie.
Is this like payback?
Yes.
Can't wait until I get skills that make my rotation more difficult. Those do exist.
Can't wait
till
I get a 3 to my 1-2-3.
Yeah, you get to hit 2 sometimes. Oh, no, you don't.
No, I don't.
I was gonna say, I don't get to hit 2 like half the time. I just kinda sit here going 1. Oh, there's a 2.
I can't wait until I get regen so I can keep ignoring your HP.
That's what it's all about. What, Jay?
What's going on?
I don't know, she just said some weird things just now.
Oh, she's a frog.
Oh, she's a toad.
Okay. Speaking of tongues.
Anyways, Jamie.
Wait, I have two now.
Boom! Oh, I hit two, even though it's weaker right now. Whoopsies.
Way to go, fatty.
I know, right? I actually made my rotation worse by using it.
Do I get anything at level 24? Enhanced strength. So, no.
That means we all get nothing at 24.
Yeah, pretty much. That's the one thing I learned doing Palace of the Dead is that everybody's skills kind of line up.
Yeah. Bonus dex, yes.
Ooh, I can do something about that.
Oh my god.
Maybe, if people...
Jamie's just running. You got it, Jamie. Just right click him.
I'm trying to get you.
Oh, you're running past them. You're pretending to attack them.
Are you kidding me?
I got this, yes. Me and my gun.
Boing, boing, boing.
Oh, he's a frog.
South.
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 South. Oh, froggy. That's my range. That's some serious range, right?
That's average for black mages and bards.
Yeah, right?
Still.
I'm
I don't
unimpressed.
Play those either. Get back. Bah-bah.
Well, I got a life surge up.
Pop tap pop.
Pop pop pop.
There for good.
Oh yeah, there's no positionals, so it makes Dragoon easier too.
Yeah.
That was another witching, and we have three witching, so it's unimportant. Jamie, you're not walking. Are you walking over there right now, right? I just want to make sure.
Can we pause for a second?
For what?
Yeah, let me just hit start.
Yeah, let's pause it. We just gotta stop that timer on the top right.
You got time, as long as you're
hey.
Quick.
Yeah.
Fuck.
Unchanged. I Jamie's could probably... You could probably keep going. Probably.
Were you checking the timer? It was a full hour, Jamie.
I have faith in my own healing.
It smells like banana bread? What the fuck? Get that guy. Yeah, I mean, this place.
Yeah, it doesn't matter if you're a healer or not, you still fight it.
Shots fired.
It's like only the last 10 floors is like, gotta go slow, but.
Yeah, this isn't really anything difficult. I haven't had to cast a heal yet.
That's neat.
It's a Sleem.
A Sleem?
Level 25.
What do I get? Nothing!
Alright, Timmy's a steal. I don't know.
Oh, okay, cool.
Let's go.
It's a me, a Mario.
LOL. I can't use pop, Heartbreak in time.
Use it. Yeah. Gotta be like hitting it.
Seriously, like
all
it dies as it begins to glow. It's like, oh, okay. Use it again. Sit here and I literally just sat there hammering it. Still didn't get it. Got it.
Yay.
Yay, I'm important.
Next level, I get an actual combo that does damage.
Maybe I get something too, here's hoping.
You can check.
I just reloaded, guys. We gotta kill something. Alright. Oh my god. I did damage just now. Okay.
How can you tell?
That can't
be saw
right.
A number. I saw a number on the enemy and his health bar moved left.
Yeah.
That can't be right.
Yeah, right?
Must
I was
be
like,
a
that's
glitch.
Crazy. People made this?
I don't know, do people main machinists? I know people play machinists. Does anybody call thrust. It their main?
Not out loud. I got quick reload, really?
Dude, I can repose things. You think anything slept? I can sleep things.
So now when I use reload to up my ammo by 5, I do more damage. Quick reload ups me by 1 more. Wow. That was what I got 26. That was my 26.
Yeah, but the cooldown is shorter.
And it restores 30 TP. 30 seconds? Does it it doesn't redo the timer, does it? Because that would be cool. Because the bullets only last 30 seconds.
I don't know. One.
That would be some magic two. Shit.
Ready?
It does. It brings it back up to 30. Hold on. It brings the timer back up to 30, Tim.
Grats.
Wouldn't matter in actual dungeon because you'll just be using the skills constantly anyway. But that means it comes off cooldown before my bullets wear off. Which means they never have to wear off while we're between fights. Unless I'm actually fighting things.
I'm dying, you cowards!
Yeah.
It's the heart of the black jerks. Mage here. I just can't stop black maging, even on white mage. Oh, let's.
Nope.
Catch up with Chalice here.
Yeah. That was fun.
Was it? Go on.
That's all I got, man. South!
Not what I meant to do.
Fuck. Whoa.
Well, hey guys.
Machine gun.
I seem to get that. I seem to be missing a dog. Where is my dog?
You guys never played Time Crisis in the arcades?
I did.
Dude, that game.
I spent an entire cruise, 2 years ago playing Time Crisis in the arcade.
That's awesome.
Machine gun. Never got past the second level. Ever.
Okay, I guess
yeah,
I it.
There's We're other things too.
She's scared of the slime blowing up. Because you let it live for like forever, it blows up on our face.
Yeah, but we're not gonna do that.
Man.
Two ace.
Ace of base.
Yeah. I get hot shot of 30, increases the damage I do. That seems actually useful.
Yeah.
All of a sudden, I'll have to do things during fights.
Oh my god.
Right? Like, whoa.
Keeping track of things?
I hear that.
Oh, I don't know how you're gonna do it.
I don't know how I'm gonna do it either.
Well,
there's silence.
Don't have too many of those. Are things hurting yet? Not yet. Okay.
Not really.
Not yet.
Are you kidding me? Let's find an enemy like in the next 5 seconds.
Sorry, I'll stop stoning.
Fuck.
Unarmed enhanced resemble.
Oh shit, I can raise people. In battle!
Yeah.
What is enhanced reassemble? You guys do ahead and keep fighting. I gotta look this up. Oh, I can use it more often.
On it.
Okay. Miss you already. South?
Yeah. South.
And then south again.
Souther.
This motherfucker over here.
Whoa.
Oh, this one actually.
Make it difficult. Alright.
Look, I got them all.
Oh, that feels so good.
Wow, it died too quick. What the hell? Blood for blood waste.
Using life surge on full throws just feels
oh,
so
God.
Great.
That's what you're supposed to do, it's awesome.
I know.
Nope. Sorry. Not liking that. Is she? Hey, where'd she go? Oh, she's caught in the circle anyway.
She ran around the boat.
It's like the revolving door. Stuck in a revolving door.
I didn't give a shit.
Nope.
Yeah.
It's alright, next level I get jump. I'm excited.
Everybody jump.
Good song.
Jump, jump.
Oh boy. Wow, who's using knockbacks?
Wasn't me.
White mage.
No, it's not me. I literally do not have fluid aura on my bar. Machinist.
It's part of my rotation, man. Increase the
on bosses, maybe.
Yeah, you are the people I hate in dungeons.
Good shit. North.
Nerf. Okay, I didn't want to attack that one.
You pulled it to the middle.
Arrow all the things. Oh, you have a thing to get off.
I got a skill.
And full of automize.
Oh god.
Oh yeah, presence of mind.
I got.
Why are we not going? Oh, that's why. Hey,
I got a dot and I got a jump.
Oh, yeah.
I now actually do things that dragoons do. Oh?
Increases
nothing.
Damage.
Nothing.
I'm a hot shot.
Oh, I got Mercy Stroke. And
more
I
things,
don't have
come back. Or maybe not, I guess it doesn't matter. Only because these things can die easily, that's all I meant.
Uh huh.
So I have a skill that makes it really fast for 2 seconds.
Yep. Makes your parse amazing for 2 seconds.
For those 2 2 seconds, my parse is through the roof. Sorry, you need to get back.
Son of a bitch.
That's just funny shit.
That's just funny, I don't care who you are. Well, I guess I can take it on.
I mean, it'd be nice. You don't
the
have
music
to.
Is creeping me though, hello.
What is this?
Oh hey, man, the door.
I don't like it, whatever it is. Little XP bundles.
Little buckets of cash.
We missed some rooms.
Yeah, we did. Oh yeah, I can put on my next cross-class skill.
Next skill I get is blood for blood.
B for B. And she's gone around the corner.
What a tank. Is there anything in that room?
Nope. There's traps trap. And an enemy.
Look at me tanking. Don't worry, Jamie, I got this.
I want that one.
I forgot I'm supposed to use hotshot first. I didn't
use
it at any point during the fight.
I didn't use heavy thrust either.
Oh my god, the DPS here sucks.
I know, right?
Things just
who are these guys?
Oh, I found a seedling. Hi.
Shortcut. Pew pew from long range. Can't catch me. La, 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 la.
What is this music? I don't want it to stop.
Creepy, right?
Right.
Are they talking about doing, like, turn one?
Maybe?
I got quicker reload! Alright, I can reload, get an extra bullet in 3 TP every 15 seconds. That's actually a neat thing.
Seriously, sort of. Stop music.
It's like music that's breathing in your ear.
Right? Like, don't look behind you music.
I just used a lot of buffs.
What? 18? I could use that.
What the fuck are you?
We went this way, Jay.
Where are you? Hold up. Get over back.
Give me the other way.
Coming! I'm coming!
Don't die!
Alright, I got guns.
Guns blazing!
Fine. Yeah, I got this thing.
Guns akimbo.
Hot shot.
I am loving the sound effects, I just have to say.
Oh, she's going south.
We're following Jamie.
South. Alright, coming. Are we going around the pillar? Okay.
It's a post.
You mean the post?
Post, sorry. Post.
Jamie, I'm really upset with your tank. I don't know what you're doing.
Oh, I'm not in clerics.
Well, we
don't really have AoEs to kill a lot of things at once.
Remember when I was tanking? Spooky music is creepy. All right, room cleared. He's singing something.
He's apparently not listening to the music.
I'm not. I have no idea what you guys are talking about. Oh.
Lucky wow, what's with all the witching?
That's literally the same the one that we just passed.
Yeah, it is.
Ah, I just jammed my finger. Ow. Son of a...
Biscuit.
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 Biscuit. Swearing words.
Solo turn one of Bahamut? Yeah, shockingly, you couldn't. John!
Well, you know. High hopes.
I mean, even if you're unsynced, there's like a lot going on in that place.
Wait, oh, yeah, you're right. I'm going the wrong way.
I mean, even the boss fight, you have to pull the two guys apart. So. Kind of makes that challenging. I just blood for blood for that one guy.
That's
took
the
him out.
Snakes, isn't it?
No, I'm just... Yeah. Yeah, the, That fight
oh
used
boy.
To be, like, freaking hard. Oh,
you're fine. You're fine. Everybody's fine.
Everybody is A-O.
Apparently, Jamie is now playing Final Fantasy XIV, according to Steam.
What a great app. This palace ceiling can get the F out. Wait, that doesn't count towards my ammunition? You can use a weapon skill. Oh, and that's off GCD. Bing da ling ding 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 ding.
It's like retro Diablo music is the vibe
right?
I'm getting.
Great for me, yeah. Fatal frame? Oh, that makes it normal. It's like way over there, and we're way over here.
Right, give me a second.
Are you checking the bread again? Alright. It's probably getting a little close.
If you did it,
How much time is left on it?
Make sure it's done, because it can look phenomenal on the outside.
She always takes it out early, no matter what. It's delicious, but it's without.
It's delicious, but it's liquid in the center. I don't understand. If somebody feels confident, they can probably go, and I can probably heal them.
I know, Jamie. I forgot to spray it. I'm sorry. I said I would pour it out and clean it and then do it again. But why don't you let it cool off a little bit and then let it?
Yeah, if it's too hot, you're gonna shred it.
That means I have 5 more minutes.
Yeah, we're on 19, so we're good. I don't know how she makes it, but the bread is always like... Well, it's probably because she takes it out early, because it's like practically wet still. It's amazing. It's like the only butter bread I don't use. Oh yeah, butter bread. It's the only banana bread that I don't use butter on. Like, oh my... Oh.
Here, my gear, did turkey jibs.
No.
Yes.
Alright guys, I remember to use some of my abilities.
Nope.
Lag! Whoa, that scared me.
Lag, eh?
Did you get it through, Jamie? You had to have.
Oh boy, Jamie, turn around.
Jamie, come back. Did you lag for that brief? Did you see it? Because it was only for like 2 seconds. We lagged wicked hard.
Whoa, I am slowed down to hell.
Like, all of a sudden, everybody stopped moving, and your weapon skills did not.
Lag. The DPS here, man.
Blood for blood, right. Are you
blame
kidding
and lag.
Me,
don't worry, guys, I just got, head graze. I have lots of grazes, but this one actually does damage, so that needs to be on a button. It's a silence that does damage, which means that needs to be
later, you'll get a stun.
Because I don't care about foot graze and leg graze, they do zero damage. Who cares about zero damage, am I right? We're all about the deeps.
The deeps.
The deeps, yo.
The deeps.
We're a big kid now.
Oh, yeah, you're
head graze actually does damage, so that needs
what's
to
in here?
Strength.
Oh, I'll leave that to one of you guys.
Tim immediately uses it, that prick.
So does Jamie.
Oh, you both! Especially Jamie.
We got some music.
I don't even understand, Jamie. What the hell? Wow, head graze is a cool animation. I think. We have to use it again for sure.
You think? They all look very similar, so.
Like, there was shockwaves
and
stuff.
It's hard to tell.
So everything else is like, I fired a bullet. Oh, this one is where I fire a bullet. And then this one looks like I fired a bullet. But, you know, head graze actually does like a.
You know what your auto attack looks like?
That's just like even weaker.
Firing a bullet.
Oh, head graze, I like hold it with two hands and I get like pushed back a little bit. It looks awesome.
Air
McGarrett.
Air McGarrett.
Okay.
Blood for blood. Doing things.
Pressing buttons, using weapon skills.
I know, it's nuts.
I don't like not having a rotation. This party blaming lag every 2 seconds. Anybody get a buff?
Hey, hey now. I haven't said a damn thing.
We have things. We have things.
Okay, I'll turn my camera on.
Well, we have a thing. It's a thing, we got it.
I was like, I'm used to like hammering my next weapon skill, waiting for it to come up.
Oh,
I'm gonna say law, but I suck.
Oh.
What was I saying? If I slowly quick reload, it eventually builds my ammo back up because it's faster now. That's cool. But what was I
Jamie,
gonna say? Jamie,
you're taking the long way. Taking the long way home.
Take the long way home.
Shut up.
What was I gonna say? God damn it.
Slowly hammering skills or something.
Oh yeah, usually because I play melee shit, so I'm always hammering the next skill. But
Dooley
can't
noted.
Really do that because I don't know what skill is next.
I am way too close.
You know what I mean?
I got elusive jump. Yeah. No.
What is this? What did I just get?
Power? What is it called?
Did I get? I got regen. I got regen.
What?
I got an actual skill. Hold on, things changed.
What is it called?
There were adjustments in my rotation.
What is it?
What shot. Is its name?
Clean shot. Okay. That's your three. So it grows,
right. Yeah. A button will glow.
So you have like a 25% chance of using right. that.
Wow, really? 25%.
Well, yeah, it's a 50% chance.
First cycle, yeah. Oh, with ammunition. I didn't realize the ammunition guarantees it.
You get a regen! And you get a regen!
Fucking fill me in on this shit.
And you get a regen! Everybody gets a regen!
Oh shit.
I almost feel like using skills.
Everybody gets a regen!
That's cool. So yeah, I didn't realize it guarantees the pop. What do you call it?
Brock.
Brock, that. Thank you.
Brock, holy.
This is delicious.
I love broccoli.
He wants my body.
Oh, I should probably do this.
No, you
fuck this AoE.
Yeah, whatever. Easy game, easy life. Alright guys, I got a high potion.
So,
oh, that was a
so
buff,
far,
not a debuff.
So far, the only book? Thing that I've gotten out of these 20 floors is plus one to my armor.
I've gotten nothing, actually. Sweet.
I got an achievement! I got one armor. Yeah. Alright, we're going for another one. Alright, Jamer. Jamie's grabbing the laundry, and... You want me to put the second loaf in?
Yeah.
Oh, I gotta get the first one out of the glass. Alright, never mind.
Are we gonna do more, or...?
Yeah, she says she wants to do another one.
Alright. No problem.
Okay.
Kevin's beeping, I'll be right back.
House is burning down, be right back.
Fuck. Well, yeah, clumsy isn't that great of a heel.
I I know less than nothing about Paladin. What is going on Facebook? What?
I shook the loaf out of the glass and it looks dope. Realm says clemency doesn't beat out stacks of Vuln up. Yeah, it don't.
Do I get next?
What level are we? What level are we in Palace of the Darkness? What are we?
I think 35.
That seems right. Divine Seals. 40. Oh, I had stone skin this entire time. Whoops. Shroud of Saints. Okay.
Wait a minute. What does this do? Oh, that's a.
Oh, that's that obnoxious move that everybody does in crowds. Yeah, that one. Yeah, that. Fucking dragoons, man.
I know. What does this one do? Oh, I have to have a target for this one? That's dumb. What about this? My music paused for like a second and this is all I hear. Sounds like some fucked up carnival music. Yeah, that's...
Oh, that's what that does.
So,
Final Fantasy 15 is gonna have a season pass. I didn't know that.
Yeah, it was just announced today.
For what?
DLC.
Alright, y'all, my truck is ready.
No. I am. No.
I'm still gonna get the base game, but I'm just not gonna get the DLC like I usually do. I always forget to get DLC anyway.
Oh, I'm gonna say I'm not even sure if I'm gonna get it because they haven't said it was on PC yet.
Oh yeah, that is very true.
I don't really want to get it on console. If you're 2120, oh, I'm 1923.
I'm 2122. Are these things hard? They don't seem hard. I'm not gonna worry about it.
Ah, heartbreak.
I just used a lot of buffs.
So get moving. I clean shot him.
You did a little hop.
I wasn't actually paying attention to my hop skills. Oh, what a bad... Oh, hi. So, like, if I get a slug shot ready to go, I could reload and then hit it, and that way I'll guarantee the clean shot.
Yeah.
Yeah, they haven't said anything about Neo lately, Angel.
Spread shot.
My problem with DLC usually, Angel, is that I forget about it. Like, DLC usually comes out after a game, and I always forget to go back to the game to check and see if DLC is out. GamerCon. When is GamerCon?
No idea.
Sorry, I'm like talking to people.
Talking. Do-do-do-do.
Hey guys, we're doing Coil.
Okay.
Alright guys, prime begins.
I'm hopping up.
You know what's really annoying about the fact that I don't know what skill to use next is I have to keep looking down at my buffs and stuff.
keeps you on your toes.
Right? Like, I hit one, and I don't know what I have to hit next. One or two. Oh, but I just reloaded, so I don't have to worry about it, but... It's on cooldown in my quick reload.
For the landmine, yeah?
Nah, refuse to look out for the landmine. I followed Jamie's rules.
Thanks!
As the kids say, much preesh.
Much preesh.
That was a bad time to use my, my reload. Oh, gotta wait 5 seconds.
Do we?
I'm scared
just
to
come
lose
on. Come on.
Okay. You're such a...
Come on.
Alright.
Yeah, man.
Saxophone.
This way? No, that way?
No, we're going this way.
Oh, there's a thing coming to eat me. Oh, wait, I should be healing people. Oh, never mind, I'm important. Carry on, guys.
Last couple times we've done it, it hasn't been much of an issue. Then people just needed to learn it. Once we learned it, it was pretty easy. Whoops, wrong button. Oh, I do jump in the air when I use that skill. Fancy.
Yeah, that's right. Just stand there and take.
I will. Just I am a dragoon there. And I will tunnel
I will tunnel this. I don't care anymore if someone does something.
Yeah, he's triggered from the DLC announcement.
Oh.
We had a conversation about it earlier today. He's very
triggered.
What
I thought was kind of dumb was when they did that VR demo and they showed in Final Fantasy 15 that they were like shooting a pistol or something. The VR demo for Final Fantasy 15.
Yeah,
I
was
like, what is this? This is Final Fantasy. Goodbye. Goodbye now, guys.
What if it was a gunblade?
It was a gunblade? If what was a gunblade? Oh, in the Final Fantasy 15 VR demo?
Yeah.
Well, I mean, I don't own any VR equipment anyway, so it's not, it doesn't matter, but... But if I did, I would think twice. Let's be real, it's a gunblade, okay? It's a weapon from the definitive best Final Fantasy game ever.
That... No.
See? Also
oh.
Like,
oh. Kill people.
Yeah, I'd be interested actually to hear what Tim thinks is the best Final Fantasy since he's like 18 or 19 or some crap.
Well, considering I haven't played 7 or
what?
Anything before 7.
I played 7. Overrated. I said it. Call me out. I don't give a
shit. It is overrated,
Jared,
but at least play 13? It first.
No, 13 is not
no.
13 is definitely not the best.
Look, I don't have a problem with 13 itself.
It has one point.
It has it has its moments, but it is not the best Final Fantasy.
13 was fun.
Wait, did Jamie say 13?
Yeah.
I thought
that's
what you
were
saying.
Oh.
No.
Okay.
That's because I played it.
We all understand that 8's the best. Okay,
sweet. I will not say that.
You know what's a really bad Final Fantasy? 9. 9 is terrible.
What? No, I love 9.
I played it for like 5
Come
minutes
on,
and
no,
I was like,
nope,
no, I'm done. I'm gonna make my entire judgment on this game based off 10 minute experience.
No.
I'm done.
Not, you can't say that if you only played 10 minutes. Come on.
I know.
How?
Yeah, we're gonna. We're gonna have words here. Sorry, the static's over, guys.
I was a fan.
I actually do have to play 9. I got it on Steam.
I was a fan of 10.
I
but,
like 10.
That being said,
I
still have to beat it. Because that damn boss.
This is the day all static looks. So, wait, but I still want to hear Tim's. He hasn't said, right?
I just fucking said!
He said 10.
Oh, 10?
That's a respectable choice.
That, and I just haven't beat it. It's still sitting in my Steam library waiting to be beaten.
9 is my favorite.
Yeah, I still gotta beat it too. I'm really close to the end.
So it hits me here. It hits me here when you say 9's a terrible game.
I haven't actually played 9. I played the beginning. I did play the beginning on the newer Steam version.
Yeah, I have that too.
But I'm still way in the beginning. Jamie, what would you say, huh?
You can't say
11 or 14. You haven't played 11 either.
You have to comment. You can't say no comment.
Jamie, have you played 11?
I can't. No, I can't in good conscience say 11 anyway. I played that for years and years and years, but I don't know why. I don't know why,
right?
I played it for years and years and years. It's like Stockholm Syndrome in a game.
Still gotta read what this skill does, Wildfire.
Oh, that's neat. Basically, it adds up a percentage of your damage for like 8 seconds, and then it just uses
and
it all
puts
once.
It on him.
Yeah.
Okay, it doesn't like slow down my damage, right?
No.
For the next 15 seconds, so really it's gotta be on something that's gonna live a while.
Yes.
Stupid cats! Don't we hear him over there? Jumping around the damn stairs.
I'm a rock.
Angel, what's your favorite Final Fantasy? I'm curious now. I know you're watching.
I know you're watching. No fucking rock!
Oh, I just used reload.
Got you.
Yeah, I forgot that's a thing.
Overreacting DPS, man.
Oh, sweet mercy.
Oh, is this when Angel tuned out?
Ready. Whee!
He's a faker. Get back. I feel like I have to constantly look down at my skill bar for this class. It's really annoying. Kind of like... If I played this more, I would have to move myself around.
Do the thing that you did with White Mage, where you put the cure to...
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. Oh. I actually played White Mage for a while. I don't plan on playing Machinist.
Oh,
I got a new skill. Oh,
don't
it's a turret.
Hey, I got my other jump. And heavier thrust.
Oh, and turret retrieval? Single target battle turret which will deliver auto attacks aid to its my target. Using weapon skill will cause the turret to change targets. It just attacks whenever I attack. Dun 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 dun.
Jamie's hair is going through his shield and it looks weird.
Hair clipping.
Did Jamie say her favorite was? You didn't say, did you?
She didn't.
Jamie, what's your favorite Final Fantasy?
I don't know!
You know, you just haven't decided. West?
Never
beaten any of them?
Nope.
Well, I didn't beat 10 and I still know that.
Yeah, I was gonna say, how far have you gotten on them?
You don't know. You're higher. Have you ever played Final Fantasy 7? Did you like it?
I got to the, No, I didn't get very far.
Did you like it, though?
No.
No.
What
about 8? Did you play 8 at all? You know, the one with the gunblades and Squall?
8 is good.
Squall the badass, other than the fact that he's like an annoying prick sometimes.
The junction system turned me off of 8.
It gets complicated, Jamie. Jamie, it gets complicated, alright?
Jamie, yeah, behind.
The system is weird because they just decide to pointlessly make everything complicated. And I did think it was pretty stupid that instead of MP it draws, you know, you have like the...
I like the draws.
Really?
I thought that was annoying.
I thought it was stupid.
Didn't you get, like, beat the whole game when you were younger without drawing
yeah.
at all?
Yeah, when I played it when I was really young, I never used draw because I didn't realize what it did. But it played the whole fucking game without it. So I never had,
but
like
just attack? Like...
With attack and,
How did you cure? Or did you?
I don't think so. I think I just farmed out, like, a shitload of potions and stuff.
That's funny.
But, Yeah, so I never got to draw, like... Because in that game, you can draw cards and you can draw
yeah.
Guardian Forces.
Yep.
So I never got them.
I thought the story for 8 was confusing as hell, too.
Yeah, they do that on purpose.
Oh, I'm a frog.
I forgot I have my auto turret. Please. Look, guys, it's an auto turret.
Okay, cool. Sweet.
Yup.
You now do, like, twice as much damage.
Yeah, that's a decent damage compared to what I did.
Oh, fuck. That's not what I want to do. Oh, when the hell did I get this? I got a disembowel.
You can do things.
Yeah.
You can make me stronger.
Which kind of annoys me that they also boost machines.
And bards.
Yeah, the bards, I understood. It annoys me that dragoons can boost themselves, bards, and machinists. Like, where's the monk love?
Nope.
Yep. Exactly.
We're on 25. I can use that.
Come on, just one proc. Really?
Proc lobster. Whoa.
Oh my god, I'm on 6 in a row now.
Let's,
7.
Drop 8. Out of clerics for a second.
9. I'm not even gonna use reload because I just can't get up 10.
Oh shit, we need to back up.
What the hell is wrong? Right? Something like messed up?
Oh, yeah.
Whoa. Let's
like
back up, back up, back up, back up.
Back it up.
What the fuck? Oh, it's control. I need
guns.
To fix the skills on the hotbar.
Okay. I am confident I can slot back up now.
Jesus, where did I keep going?
My Rook Auto Turret was doing things, hopefully.
I got Doom Spike.
Oh, it changes my turret into a TP regen field. In case anybody needs TP regen in this place. Oh, that's cool, it does a little animation. Pissed off is one temp. Or Jamie, whoever's tanking.
Yeah, not tanking. Get over here!
Nothing!
I didn't.
Proud of you, Jamie. I didn't get it.
We missed the door.
Oh, we did all the way down there. All the way down there. No, we have a Minotaur here.
You'll be right back.
You'll be right back, dude.
Don't worry, I got it.
I'll just supervise for a second. And then go catch up with these guys.
I'd really rather not lose out on some experience again.
You should probably get up here.
Maybe you can fucking run away. Whee! Oh, I was doing my jump.
Nope. Okay, blue copper. Alright.
Let's all stand here.
Got nothing. You can level it, that's the point, is that they made it so it's possible. Or more possible. It remained unchanged, but there is a slight possibility that. Because it's like the odds go up when it's not yellow. Like, this was a thing that we talked about before, you know.
I want to say something.
What is the thing you want to say?
I don't want to say it, but I want to say it. I really should.
So anyways, the idea is that, like, it gets synced down so you're not super strong in the first couple floors. And if it's synced, it used to be incredibly, incredibly unlikely that the blue chest would give you a level.
It still is.
Now it's just pretty unlikely.
Auto heal disabled.
Nope, I say no as the healer.
Negative.
That's a negative, Ghost Man.
Okay. Bird.
Not in this pool.
Bird. I'm just not gonna. Yeah, if I don't touch it, then I don't get slapped.
I don't know.
We had to stun though.
Oh, I should have used my stun. Oh wait, I don't have one.
Yeah.
If I don't engage, I don't get slapped.
Your turret is asleep.
My turret's asleep. Right,
well, I don't think I can do anything about that. Okay.
Oh, we're going this way. Okay.
As is tradition.
As is tradition.
As is tradition. It is known.
Empty room. Literally an
awesome.
Empty room.
Came from, but not went.
Alright, Tim.
They're not there.
That's deep.
You got it, Jamie. I believe in you. I believe in the heart of the cards. He's upset with us. VTP, just let me know and I'll attempt to make an effort.
Well, shit.
Swing. That's the thing you're supposed to get away from. Oh, you lucked out. Oh, whoa.
Oh, hey guys.
You got some words, huh? Go, bot, do the thing where you shoot him. Enhanced rapid fire, is that a thing? What's
enhanced
rapid fire?
The one that goes.
Ooh, it lasts for three weapon skills now instead of two.
Yeah.
I'm gonna shoot really fast, I shoot with three skills instead of two. Was it lasting 2 seconds? It lasts three.
So I'm at the point where I don't know what's optimal.
You're 44.
So
do
just
the
hit buttons.
Do the optimal thing. Thanks! I'll do that.
Yeah, silly goose. You don't have Chaos Thrust, right?
Nope.
Chaos Thrust is 50.
Right. But I don't know. But I don't know how much the disembowel debuff is important at this level. I can't fucking speak today. What the hell?
Fine. You just 1, 2, 3. As long as you keep heavy strike up or heavy thrust up.
This one doesn't want to die? No?
Nah.
It was unfavorable.
Mimic.
Mimic,
guys.
Spawn.
Chill. Jamie?
Wow.
And she wonders.
And she missed out.
Does she really?
Mm-hmm. Literally kept going the wrong way, Jamie. Are you there? Hello? Person sitting 5 feet away from me?
Worth it.
Wait, are we turning around now? Oh, we got more to kill.
Nope, we're fighting this.
Got it.
Was there enemies in there, Jamie?
Yeah.
There is? We should fight them, right? We need
experience.
XP. We're not 50 yet.
Roar!
Or 60 yet.
I have life surge up.
The higher level we are, the more likely you are to get your XP. Ah, you shoot really fast during rapid fire, though. I like that. Suppress the fire!
I got power surge!
It's my stun! I have a thing! It also does 100- Oh, it's a shared cooldown with head graze. Nice. I like this. The leg graze and foot graze, I don't care about at all.
Oh, she's head graze pulling? She's pulling.
Yeah. Oh, she's pulling. Okay.
Stunned him!
Dual pull, everybody.
Got a big pull though.
I jumped in the air and shot him. He was really cool. I was like,
how did she? Oh, because. I got it.
Come on, my damn chair is stuck on my America.
Or 26.
America!
Fuck yeah!
Whoa,
so,
Tim.
We have 35 minutes left.
We're on 427, so. What's your prop, Tim?
We're going this way.
We're going
numbers.
We're going Jamie's way.
Jamie projected him in a few minutes.
I know.
I said we're gonna need protect again in a few minutes, and then she said, I know.
Oh. Well, holla.
I'm
pissed. I'm pissed so bad. My odds of getting my next weapon skill are already low. 50%. But don't worry, because I have this little guy.
Never mind.
Oh, but suppressive fire has to be close range. My stun is close range only.
Is it?
Yeah, it doesn't let me use it unless I'm way up in there. Yep. It doesn't say that. Oh yes, it's range 5 yards, and the other one's 25 yards. Yalms, excuse me.
Yalms. Nope. Gonna just chill back here for a sec. Oh, well, I thought the
stunned.
Silence trap.
Yes.
I'm silenced.
Don't worry, guys, I stunned him. I'm awesome.
I don't think I have any echo drops on me either. No.
Echo drops? What game is this?
Awful quiet.
I learned Granado Shot.
I learned Ring of Thorns.
Okay, I will. Opportunity to do massive damage. Oh, that's cool. He throws a grenade at the enemy and then shoots it. Final Fantasy VIII style. I don't even know what that meant.
What does that mean?
Can't ask me that when I say I don't know that.
I was saying it before you fucking said it. I started saying it.
Don't I already have an AoE?
Yeah, there's a cone in front of you.
That one does 120. Oh, one's a cone, one's targeted.
That sounds familiar.
Thing.
No, it's not.
Dragoon definitely has an AoE around him and then one on a target.
Nope.
You don't think a Dragoon has that? You don't think a Dragoon has two AoEs, one around him and then one in front of him?
I know the one in front of him one.
The one in front of him is not a cone. And the one around him and the one around him is literally around him.
Triggered.
The machine is on target.
And besides, the Dragoon has two in front of him.
I got it. Don't worry, I got it.
I wanted that. What do you mean the Dragoon has two in front of him?
Stop for a second.
Oh, just Gold is... No, shut up.
That's an AoE.
I know it is.
In fact, it's like the same type of AoE as the
Doom Strike.
Oh, you're a thing. You're a Manticore.
What the fuck?
It was Manicore? Oh, it's Jamie. I just assumed it was all, because it's always been. I was like, oh, the coffer!
Mimic!
Where's his fangs? It's already dead as I use my fucking buffs. They tied so quick, because Jamie's like, Kerslap.
Kerslap.
Did we get everything?
I think so. I kind of lost track of what I was supposed to do. I forgot to use my rook, like half that board. Actually, most of that board.
Never miss.
Not sure. That might be true, I don't actually know. 28. Oh, waste of a
oh, hey. I'm just gonna parkour up the wall here. Sec.
Parkour.
I know parkour.
Jesus. There's a bird coming.
Spooky bird, I got a stun. Jamie's a frog. I stunned it! Yes, he's not chirping anymore. I just remembered I have a dot.
Friday's though?
A little bit. Da-da-da-da, enhance, wildfire. Which one's wildfire?
Enhance disembowel.
What, Jamie?
Go for it. I'll go for it.
Mm-hmm.
Oh boy.
Oh, that's a trap.
Oh wow. All
yeah,
right,
I have that skill.
Drop out of.
Oosh. Oh, whoops. I used wildfire. Uh-oh.
That's not good.
Oh, I'm slept.
Yeah, we all are.
I'm awake.
Somebody drop a witching, maybe?
No.
Okay, well, I'm gonna get murdered here in a second. Ow, okay.
Unimportant. I'm asleep again. Mm. Where's the damn bird?
It's
already shooting it. Okay, good. I'm like.
So where was this awesome stun?
Awesome stun? I was asleep. We did it on the last one when I successfully stunned it. Besides, you have a stun too.
I have two actually, but that's
beside the point.
That is not. Why is Jamie a succubus?
I pushed the wrong one.
Well, that answers that.
Huh.
Mine.
Yes.
That's.
I did the thing.
Oops, not what I wanted to do.
Quite lovely. Got him.
Oh, he didn't give a shit about my knockback.
I need, like, an Asunaga.
Asunaga. Are we going to go for that other room?
We are going for that room, apparently.
Okay.
We need XP and we need blue chests, yo.
Okay.
Whoa, Jamie, it's a video game.
Tanking brings out the worst in Jamie.
I do like using rapid fire and like iron stuff really quick. Pretty cool.
So you gonna switch mains?
Nope. Not until the other gun blade.
What would the use of that be? Would it be like a glamour or something?
Shit. Yeah, a glamour.
So every time you shoot, you're just gonna hold a sword straight up as you aim it.
Yes.
That's what the gunblade does.
That
so,
is
yeah.
what he does in Final Fantasy VIII.
I know, but in context of this game, it looks stupid.
Well, in the context of that game, it looks stupid too, but...
Very true, which is why Final Fantasy VIII. I'm not gonna finish that sentence.
It wasn't one of my favorites either. And since he dumped on 9, I can dump on 8.
Level 49. I do actually get to play 9. I bought it and then I played like 10 minutes of it. And that opening mini game where you do like the fight or whatever in the play.
Oh, the yes.
I'm convinced that they made it easier for this PC release because I got a perfect 100 out of 100 on my first try.
Yeah, I remember having so much difficulty with that when I was a kid.
Yeah, that's what I've heard from everybody. It's wicked hard. I cleared it stupidly quick, I think they did something wrong. Someone else online said something about that too.
Unchanged. Empty room. Centaur.
Go find something in the next 7 seconds. Go, 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 go.
It's too bad, I know.
Yes, it is. Feels bad.
Shut up.
Yes.
Oh.
I'll take how's it feel? There's a bird owl thing.
Let's pop a regen real quick.
Mm-hmm.
Projector has to make it as hard as possible to stun it when it does its thing. Oh well.
Okay. I'm already steeled.
Steeled. Look at the ring. Mega potion.
Blue chest right here.
Oh. Wow, I'm blind. Nothing.
Unchanged. Woo.
So let's go find something to kill real quick so I get to 50.
I don't know if there's anything to kill.
Before the fight.
Oh yeah, we're really close. Oh, there's something over here. No, over here, I mean east. Because no one knows what here means when I can't actually point. Oh, east.
Kinda comes to you looking at Patrick.
Oh my, oh thank god.
That was amazing. Yeah, Chaos Thrust and Dragon Power.
Medic a two bended diction.
Jamie's not 50.
Don't, what?
Did I call that or what?
I got a different
tier. I don't know if this is going to be anything.
This, oh, it's an AoE turret. That's really good for
this room's empty.
Amy says she don't care. I also got dismantle. Lowers targets physical damage dealt by 10%? 5%. That's good. For 10 seconds. So that's like my ranged that's like my ranged gear skill. Not my gear skill. What the fuck was I gonna say? Howl
did you
ground.
Have a stroke?
Alright.
This fight
though.
Alright, hold on. 200. 250. Alright, go.
Awkward. Whoa. Damn, you really gotta. Okay, there you go. Sorry. Also, try to keep him off of things so that way Tim doesn't have to kill himself to, I'm actually supposed to use Windfire now, that's right. Or Wildfire. Windfire? What did I say?
I don't know.
Unimportant, I'm ranged, so this is easy as shit. Get under.
Okay.
Under. We're standing in ice, but that's cool.
That's cool, dude.
Yeah. Yeah. Wordplay.
Well played. How much is...
Ah, oh,
sweet.
Got the end of my skill thing. Jamie's 50.
50, yay!
Oh, okay, yeah, you get 50 skill? Oh.
Yeah.
Wait, what's inside?
spot.
I'm not actually 50.
Right. You're gonna get XP right now for it though, see? You get XP for your actual one. Or no. What level is your paladin?
It's 50 now.
You sure that wasn't from the... That message is from the fight. She leveled on off of Ning. Inside
Palace.
Your
paladin's level 50 also.
Yeah, her paladin's actually level 50 now.
Whoa.
Whoa, right?
Whoa.
Wait, 332,000.
There's no one doing it.
Your paladin already was level 50. You just got 50. Like, before coming in here, yeah. It says you got 320,000 for completing it. And you're at 351 right now.
That's not in the game?
That's like in the legit game. You've already had Circle of Scorn and Hallowed Ground, but you like just went in. Although Hallowed Ground is from a quest, a job quest. You probably don't have that yet.
Yeah, you don't have it.
You gotta go get that shiz. Circle of Scorn is the shiz. It's like, oh hey, everyone was worried about how hard tanking is. Let me just, you know, use Circle of Scorn. And I'm done.
Banana bread.
Now we're done. It's 10:51. Banana bread is gonna be done at 11 o'clock on the dot. I did the math. 55 minutes would be 11 o'clock on the dot. I did the math-a-roo.
Then why are you leaving?
Cause I thought we were done.
Same reason I'm leaving. Cause I thought we were done. We did 3 full runs, Jamie. It's gonna be alright. Only 10:51. We have to get up at 5 in the morning tomorrow. That's 6 hours from now.
I want to get my relic weapon.
This isn't going to get you your relic weapon at all. You got to play another like 600 hours to get your relic weapon. And that's in a different piece of content.
I meant this weapon.
Your glowy weapon? That's an unknown number of runs.
Yeah. It might not even be this run.
Yeah, you got to get 30-30.
I'm at 20-20.
Yeah,
we gotta open 20 more chests and get lucky on all of them.
Oh. Mom wanted me to tell you this.
Great.
When you get here, like, the road is closed